Where there is water, there is life. And I just love to hear the sound of running water in the forest. Khao Yai National Park is rightly famous for its birds and large mammals. But when I come here, I like to get away from the main tracks and roads and deeper into the forest. And I've come across this beautiful area of pools and running water near one of the main rivers. And it is just swarming with tadpoles. What a beautiful sight this is. The movement of these animals, the reflections from the trees and the sky and the water, the sounds of the birds in the trees. It's as close as you can get to paradise, I think. See occasionally some small fish here, not large enough to trouble these tadpoles. Moving in small groups and large groups, feeding on who knows what. Algae perhaps that are floating on the surface or that are growing on the rocks or the decaying leaves. Of course they would also eat any dead animals that might be in the water here, such as the fish. Occasional water boatman or water skipper zipping around on the surface. I actually don't know what species a frog or toad this is, but that seems incidental. I'm just much more interested on feasting my senses on the sights and sounds of the forest. Many times in Thailand, after we have rain, there will be small temporary pools of water, and frogs and toads will rush to lay their eggs there. Sometimes these pools dry out and the eggs and the tadpoles all die. And it seems a mystery, perhaps, as to why they might do that. But the problem is that if we have a more permanent pool of water, it will have a population of predatory fish in it, and the tadpoles will be doomed in any case from day one. So small pools like this that don't have large fish, or temporary pools, are often full of tadpoles during the rainy season, in the early part of the rainy season. On another day or at another time, I would fully expect to find some small snakes down here in the water trying to feed on some of these tadpoles, and certainly once they develop their legs and start to move out onto the rocks and into the leaf litter around this pool, there will be a feast for birds and snakes and other predatory animals. For surely these small frogs and small toad species are the base of a very large pyramid food web here in the forest.